gamble, but I've learned that when we take big steps forward in this business, it always involves some risk.
It was like that flip we did in Love Run, remember? I mean, that was a huge step up in price range for us.
Right, and people never saw the real reason.
This just came up. They're asking $580,000, 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, 2,100 square feet, built in 1990. At this point, $580,000 was a lot of money for us. So it comes up to $650,000, this could be a good flip. As long as it didn't need a lot of work.
Цялото европейско екологично законодателство се нарушава противоречи и обединени патриоти, аз се чудя защо това нещо го правят в последния момент. Ясно е защо го правят, за да могат дървената мафия.